How long is he going to be gone?
A day, maybe two. My dad has his own way of dealing with loss, always has.
Teeth closed. Why?
This is a way people show their respect when someone dies.
I want to know, what else do humans do?
It depends. When there's a body, some people might choose to bury that body in the ground, or they might cremate the body, which means to burn it. Or like my dad, he goes into nature to grieve. Different people show grief in different ways. It's complicated.
It's especially complicated when there's no body.
This death, my fault.
No, it's not what I meant.
My sister, she told me she will kill. She killed your friend.
I put the North Star in danger, and me, not you. I knew what your sister was capable of. She's a predator, an animal. And I led Sean straight to his death. I'm gonna have to meet you in the car.
Does Ben think this of me? Rain is animal.
He just needs some time, that's all.
Captain Sean!
The Captain Sean!
The Captain Sean! Another round, Janine!
I was on Hunt's boat when I was in high school. And the first thing I learned about Sean is that he can be a real pain in the ass. But in my teenage eyes, he also represented everything a man should be. He was like a father to me. I mean, he was tough, loyal, independent, and he would die for his men. I can't believe he's gone. Thank you.
Hey, miss, you mind? We're playing here.
Unfortunately, she can't. Rin, you can't be here. What were you thinking?
I want to learn. When you say me and my people are animals, I want to know.
Know what?
If I am human. When my people die, family take body and swim. For a long time, we hold on.
Like a human, you hold on.
Yes.
Then what happens?
We take body and bring to the deep. So no other animal can find it. We leave it in special place.
Funeral.
I know I am part animal, but I am part human.
Just draw more attention.
I know.
You're Maddie's friend, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I ran into you just outside the anchor a few weeks ago.
I am sorry. I am sorry for what they did.
What?
They killed your father.
My dad got caught in a net.
I am sorry.
Understand.
Now she trusts me.
Like them.
Ben. Rain. Friend.
Will you sing to me again?